Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Snyder's Inc. I'm keeping that part in. Welcome to Snyder's Inc. We are here with another reaction, and this one is more specifically my thing also. Batman was my thing for movies. This is my thing, because this one's a video game, and you better believe I'm into video games. Especially when one involves a guy named Suicide Squad. This is Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League official story trailer from DC Fandom 2021 that happened yesterday. We are here to react to it. It was a few hours ago from when I'm doing this reaction, but you'll be getting it tomorrow for me, which would be today for you. Anyways, yeah, we're just gonna react to it, see what it got. It's probably gonna be fun as heck, and I'm all up in the fun. So, let's get into it. In 3, 2, 1.
All of you are the worst of the worst of the worst. Still, you're good at what you do.
Let's just look at this, right? Let's just look at the people here. And just look at this big ass guy. I love this guy. I love this guy in the movie and all of it. I just love how, like, he's like, okay, normal person, normal person, normal person, big ass shark. Just big shark, dude. Right there. Just, I love it. I love it.
Even if what you do is far from good. Welcome to Task Force X.
Let me take a look at you. A muscle head. A nut job. Something that offends my eyes. And a homeless person. You're perfect.
What the hell is this thing? Who is this? I've never wanted to. Who is this? Why is he such a? He looks like a midget. Is he a midget? What is this? Who is this? Someone tell me who this is, please. Who is this man? This creature thing right here. Who is this? Someone let me know in the comments.
Just checking. We're all seeing that thing, right?
This has one-way ticket written all over it.
Oi, what? What the hell have you sent us into? It's a bloody war zone out here.
Eyes up, people.
Congratulations, Task Force X. You're the first asset to make it into Metropolis alive.
I was just about to do that!
Task Force X. Your new mission is to kill the Justice League.
I will set you around!
Okay, so we have an interesting thing with this group. They have been brought with the goal to kill the Justice League. I wonder why they want to kill the Justice League. Maybe we'll find out here. I don't think we'll probably find out here, because that's probably something we're supposed to learn when we play the game. Which I will do on my one channel called BOE Network when it comes out, if I'm able to buy it. I don't know what system it's on, so we'll find out. But, I kind of like the reaction. I like the thing of all these guys. So, yeah. It's also this thing, because if this is a scenario, then maybe there's a chance to first get one the very few times you're playing the bad guy. Which I like.
Raise your hand if taking on the Justice League is the worst idea you've ever heard.
I kinda zoned out.
Wait a minute, is the Justice League the bad guys? Are the just... Oh! Okay, that's a whole twist. That's a whole new twist. Okay, alright. I dig this. Okay, there's a twist I didn't see coming, okay?
What did you think would happen? You'd crawl out of your cells, swoop in, save the day?
Which superheroes did you say you were again?
Remember, your heads are ticking. He's not gonna make it.
Waller, the Penguin is in flight. Repeat, the Penguin is in flight.
Then let's clip his wings.
Oh, no, it's another penguin. It's the Penguin again. I'm all up and down in this Penguin. Although they just killed them. They just took out the Penguin. Why'd they tell you that? They should like the Penguin, shouldn't they? Well, Sharkman probably don't like anybody. But, I mean, the other ones should like the Penguin. No? Oh, yeah.
Oh, my God. He's getting up.
Hitting him again.
He's right out the door. Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No! It very much did not get him! Waller! Waller! Blow up his head!
Pretty sure the one guy is done by Joe, Samoa Joe, the pro wrestler, because that voice sounded. Hold on.
Up his head.
Go back.
It very much did not get him. Waller. Waller. It very.
Somebody stop him!
Did that get him?
No. It very much did not get him. Waller.
But yeah, I'm pretty sure, if I remember correctly, that one of the people there is voiced by Pro Wrestler Samoa Joe. I could be wrong. I swear, though, I've read things that said that. And I'm a big pro wrestling fan, so that's a big freaking cool thing for me. But yeah, that was a really interesting looking story mode thing. I kind of can't wait to play it. Hopefully at some point I can. Unfortunately it's not on PS4, it's on PS5, which really sucks. I don't have the money for a PS5. Plus they're like impossible to get. But yeah, if you would, thank you all for watching this. If you would hit the subscribe button, that'd be amazing. I'd really appreciate it. Please like. Please comment anything I have missed in this trailer, because again, like the Batman one, if you watch that one, it's probably a lot. If you could do that, I'd really appreciate it.